go any further, welcome our special guest joining us tonight. A man joining us this evening who can still claim to be one of the few Englishmen who have won the Rugby World Cup. If you want to know a little bit more about him, then just have a look at the big screen. A warm welcome to our guest tonight, Matt Dawson and me.
We bring clients to it, we bring prospective clients to them, we bring introducers that introduce work to us along to these events. It's a bit of a thank you. Great atmosphere, people love coming along. The celebrities that he gets along to the events as well really work. And if you get, I've got clients here tonight who are big rugby fans, to bring them something like this is almost priceless.
We like doing things locally. And the charities and everything that I sponsor get a good profile, and it's just very enjoyable. The events are very focused around rugby and stuff like that, which is what I'm all about, and I love it. And we get a lot of business out of it, we really do. I'm a great networker, but I don't like to network, and it just happens automatically here because of the amount of sponsorship, I suppose, we do. And yeah, it's just very easy, very good, and lovely people.
We always have a good night at these dues. We always enjoy ourselves. It's a fun night, and it's always for a good cause. Neil and I sit down and discuss which charities. Always keen to sponsor a local charity, and again, another great cause this evening.
Wonderful lady, £300 here, you're out of jail done, £300 with a lady on the Zenith table, £300 we've got.
One Spoon's an organisation that raises money for disadvantaged children within the county, and we need events whereby things like this, we can raise money. All the money we raise goes to projects, there's no middleman, it stays within the county, and then you get businesses coming to see what we do. Businesses come to Neil's events, so you have a virtuous circle developing, and it'll just carry on.
So hands together, please, for our guest this evening, Mr. Matt Dawson.
Ian's question. Matt, why did you leave it to Neil back to pass the ball to Johnny for the drop goal? Which would be a really good question, other than the fact that I passed the ball to Johnny Wilkinson for the drop goal. I am 1-1 with probably about 40 seconds to go of the World Cup final. The scores are tied, and I am 1-1 with the fullback. Imagine what is going through my head right now. I'll tell you word for word what went through my head when I was 1-1 with the Australian fullback with seconds to go. Sir Matt Dawson. Anyway, ladies and gents, thanks very much for being a brilliant audience. Have a good rest of your night.